Lokoz Boxing, Teofimo Lopez confirms that he will no longer be open to a rematch against Vasyl Lomachenko. I think this is not only disappointing to Lomachenko, but it's also disappointing to a lot of fans. Teofimo Lopez stated that there would be no point in a rematch, but I think quite the contrary. This would be a great fight. I think a lot of people were expecting Teofimo Lopez to give Lomachenko a rematch. And it really sounds like Teofimo Lopez wants nothing to do with Lomachenko. Not just because he has already confirmed that he will not be open to a rematch, but he states that there would be no point. You know, I think that if Teofimo Lopez were to give Lomachenko a rematch, I think Lomachenko would actually win the rematch. I also believe that a part of Teofimo Lopez believes that as well, which is why he is not willing to be open for a rematch. I don't take anything away from Teofimo Lopez as far as his victory over Vasyl Lomachenko. It was quite unexpected, to be honest, that he was going to win against Lomachenko. But I don't take anything away from his victory. Yet, I still think for some reason that Lomachenko would beat him in a rematch. I just think Lomachenko didn't do as much as he could have. He wasn't 100% that day. And I'm not saying as far as making an excuse for him. I'm talking about his performance was not the best that day, which cost him the fight, obviously. But I think he would have learned from his mistakes, and he would have made it even more difficult for Teofimo Lopez on the second fight. In fact, Teofimo Lopez is looking to move out of the division he was initially in. And this is also a disappointment, seeing how he's not going to be able to fight some of the names that are the recognized names in that division. With that being said, Teofimo Lopez does have his fight coming up with George Cambosos, and we'll have to see how that goes. Let me know what y'all think. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Lokoz Boxing.